What's up, YouTube? It's your boy John from Project Ellsworth, and I am back with you today for a special unboxing video. My buddy David over at David's Horror was out and about a couple weeks ago shopping and came across a NECA Frankenstein that I had been looking for. He already had one. He asked us on Instant Messenger if any of us, that being the Coast to Coast Horror Crew, if any of the five of us were interested in him picking up this Frankenstein and shipping him over to us. Obviously, I said yes, because you can't have enough Frankenstein in your life. And what better way for me to open this box than to share it with you guys. I couldn't wait for this package to get here. Check this out and you'll see what I mean.
Are you sure?
It is here! I love Dave!
I love Dave too!
So let's get to it. Here's the package David sent me, and I can't wait to break into this sucker and check this guy out. David's a good friend of mine. He is, as I mentioned, part of the Coast to Coast Horror Crew, or Coast to Coast stream that we do on H&S Collectibles site every Saturday night. Good friend of mine, we met through the stream, and he was gracious enough to send me this box inside of a box. That's also very exciting. I'm a reseller on eBay. I can put that box to use, so that's a bonus gift. Making sure there's nothing else in here. There's nothing else in here except for some packing popcorn. I can use that too. And let's get to the main event. I can't wait to get this guy out and check him out. And all this mess. More packing popcorn, more cardboard. All right, we're good. Yeah, so this dude, I can't wait. Dude, that's awesome. When did you get business cards? There he is, David's Horror. Go over there, check him out. Let me get this tape off of here. There it is. There's his business card. There's his information. David's editing on his channel is like top notch, and he does it all on his iPhone, which blows my mind. I spend money on editing software and cameras and new phones and tripods, and Ben from Cadaver Club sent me a kick-ass Sony camera that I haven't used yet, and a gimbal. I have no idea how to use that thing at all. I'm working on it. All right, so anyway, you didn't come here for that anyway. There's another video about that whole transaction in here. So here it is. Here is what David sent me. Very excited to get this guy open. I ain't opening him today. I'm gonna open him in his own video. This video is just to show you what David sent me. Very, very cool. I know that they are also going to be releasing the Universal Monsters in black and white. And my initial intention was to only get these guys in black and white. I know it's going to be Frankenstein, Dracula, the Wolfman, the Mummy, the Creature from the Black Lagoon, and the Invisible Man. It's going to be an empty box. That joke has already grown old. My intention was to get all of those in black and white, but then when David told me they didn't have the one in black and white, all they had was the color one, I said, well, I need that too. So the ones I'm probably going to double up on, you ready to see this damn figure? The ones I'm probably going to double up on are Frankenstein and the Creature from the Black Lagoon. Growing up, those were always my favorite too. So if I come across anything Frankenstein, I'd buy it. And I would also like to have the Creature from the Black Lagoon. All right, enough talk about what's not here. There he is. Here's a picture of what he's gonna look like. Like I said, I will do a separate unboxing of him down the road. It comes with three heads, well, the one on him and two more heads, four more hands, flowers are in there, handcuffs are in there, or is that shackles? Would that be called shackles back then? Very cool stuff. I can't wait to get him out of this box and put him on display. I don't know where I'm gonna put him, but I'll figure that out sometime down the, I'll cross that bridge when I come to it, I believe is what they say. So that's it for this video. I hope it's not too disappointing. I hope you had a good time and enjoyed my ridiculousness. All right, I'm getting out of here. Again, go over there, check out David over at David's Horror. I'll put a link to his channel down below. Great dude, obviously more than generous. And thank you, David. Love you, brother. I'm getting out of here. If you guys like this video, please give me a thumbs up. If you really like this video and you've been enjoying my content up to this point, please do me a huge personal favor. Click that subscribe button and ring that bell and go over there and see David. Take care of yourself. Take care of each other. Have a kick-ass day. And thank you for watching. Later, folks. See you on the next one. Have a great weekend.
I love you.
I love you too.
That's it.